I'm going to show you how to set up your Verilite roll cleaner assembly and how to align it to your roll. Caden recommends using the following tools: the angle set gauge tool for measuring the blade angle, the setup tube assembly, which is included in the Verilite setup kit, 17 millimeter wrench, socket, and socket driver for the M10 bearing clamp bolts. Step 1. Insert a blade into the top plate until it contacts the stop pin at the opposite end. Step 2. Insert the retaining pin into the top plate. The blade is now captured in the Verilite. Now we need to position the Verilite to the roll to achieve the target blade angle specified in your installation drawing. Step 3. We need to inflate both the load and unload tubes equally to move the top plate to its neutral or centered position. We do this by using the Verilite setup tube assembly to apply the same air pressure to both tubes. Use 5 to 10 psi air pressure. Step 4. Manually rotate the Verilite within the bearing clamps until the blade edge touches the roll along its entire length. You may need to slide the bearings and brackets in the slots to get uniform blade contact along the entire length of the blade. Step 5. Tighten the bearing clamps to prevent rotation of the Verilite body. Step 6. Make sure that the bearing mounting bolts are just hand tight, because we may need to adjust them when setting the blade angle. Step 7. Remove the setup tube assembly and connect the control panel load and unload air lines to the Verilite. Apply 5 to 10 psi to the load tube to rotate the blade to the roll surface. Step 8. Now we must set the blade angle. Using the angle set gauge, place the foot of the angle set on the roll surface, aligning the notch in the bottom of the foot with the blade roll contact line. You may need to unload the blade and slide it back in the holder to create room on the roll to place the gauge foot. Steady the angle set, then press and release the zero button until the gauge reads 0.0. Now, place the foot of the angle set directly on the blade's upper surface near its end. Record this reading as the blade angle at this end of the blade. Now, place the angle set on the other end of the blade and record that angle. Step 9. If the blade angles at each end are not within a half a degree of the target blade angle, then you will have to maneuver the bearings or brackets in their slots, or add or remove shims from under the bearings as necessary to get both ends of the blade to within a half a degree of the target blade angle. Always load the blade back to full contact with the roll after moving the bearings or adding and removing shims. Please note, for the oscillating Verilite, the bearing clearance also needs to be set. With the Verimatic 500 oscillator stroked all the way in, insert the bearing clearance setup gauge. Then slide the non-oscillating bearing clamp in or out along the doctor axis to set the gap to 15 millimeters plus or minus 1 millimeter. Step 10. When all blade angle adjustments are finished, tighten all mounting bolts to 24 pound feet or 33 newton meters. If you have any questions about the setup and installation of the Verilite roll cleaner assembly, please contact a Caden Solutions representative.